Okay, so I had my coffee and got ready. This whole morning was just reminding me of summer being like a big party for kids. From the flashing blue light sucker that I had gotten for Watson yesterday from the grocery store, but Asley kind of took it over and ended up eating the whole sucker, so she was left with just a little blue flashing light. And she took it to bed with her, and I thought it would die, but when we woke up this morning, and she was nursing, and she saw it in the corner of her eye, so she grabbed it, and it was flashing like she was having a rave breastfeeding party. And then when she fell back asleep, I came into the den to see all the boys, except for Watson, sleeping just everywhere, all over the den, and then with Connor flopped down on the couch. So, and then I caught a glimpse of myself in the mirror, and I was like, man, it looks like I've been partying too, but of course there's no party going on there. Sometimes I miss that feeling of being a kid and just summer being a huge party. It makes me wonder how late they really stay up after I go to bed.